Today I've come up with a non-veg starter, chicken 65 for all the non-veg lovers. Okay, so for marination, I've taken 1/2 kg of chicken. To it, add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 2-3 teaspoon of chili powder, and 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. I'm adding 2 tablespoon of curd, 1 teaspoon garam masala, and 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, and 1 teaspoon pepper powder, and mix well such that it gets bind well to the chicken. Add required amount of salt, 1 tablespoon of rice flour, and 1 tablespoon of corn flour. We are adding rice flour to make it crispy. Add juice of 1/2 lemon and mix it well. To it, add chopped curry leaves and 2-3 chopped green chilies. Give it a mix and set it aside for 30 minutes. Heat oil in a pan and add 2 slit green chilies, 5-6 garlic cloves, and few curry leaves. And roast it well until the garlic cloves turn light golden brown color. See to it that you do not burn the garlic cloves. Add the marinated chicken pieces to the oil and fry well until it turns golden brown color. Flip it on both sides and cook well. Garnish it with fried green chili, curry leaf, and garlic, and serve it hot. If you do like my video, do like, share, and subscribe to Anju's Secret Diary. Thanks for watching my video.